Kelly and welcome back to MEMORETV. Today's video is a beauty video. It's a review. Now, I just want you to know this is not a paid promotion. This is not an endorsement. This review is my honest experience and review of how I felt with this. So the product I'm reviewing today is the Oia Silicone Patches. They are anti-wrinkle silicone patches. Now I just want to do a little disclaimer because it was I call it a memore moment, is look on the back. Okay, you can see the diagram there. I didn't have a little brochure in my pack. And apparently it takes you through step by step. I did the neck, I did the decolletage, I did the forehead, and then I did under the eyes. And there were two extra little round ones. I thought, oh, they must be just because you reuse the eye area maybe a lot. But in fact, they were meant to go here. They're meant for your like mouth, around your mouth. But that's probably my least problematic area. I didn't use them around here, but I certainly have going forward. And I think just, you know, it doesn't matter where you feel you need it most, use it everywhere. I had to give you that disclaimer because you see those extra two there. What I love about these silicone patches are they are reusable. You basically just rinse them with warm water and let them dry sticky side up and then put them back onto the plastic. You can reuse them up to 15 times if cared for properly. So here's a video with before, during and afters, and you'll find out, did they work or did they not work? So this is the first application, and I actually thought, why not do it while I'm on holiday? Because this is when I am most tired. You know, it's busy. Holidays are busy for us and busy with the kids. And, you know, my mum might be drinking a little bit too much wine or champagne. And I'm in the sun. So my skin right now probably looks the worst it's going to look. So I thought that is a great time to try out the Oia. I don't know if it's Oia, Oia, Oia. What I love about these, they're reusable. So this is my first ever try. Now, Oia can help tackle all wrinkle worries. Our patches are the fastest and safest way to achieve anti-aging effects. They encourage hydration and collagen production to naturally plump up your skin. You can leave them on while you relax or even whilst you sleep. Okay, I'm going to sleep in these. I'm gonna put them on and have them on all night. God, I hope I don't react because I'm going out on a boat tomorrow. So the important thing is make sure your skin is clean, dry. I've got nothing on it right now. It feels really, you know, when you haven't got anything on your skin and it feels a bit dehydrated. Again, because you can reuse them up to 15 times. This is what I love. Step 3, after use, rinse with cold water and allow the patches to dry. Sticky side up, place patches back on the sheet provided. They can be reused up to 15 times if cared for properly. Boom. That's about getting your money's worth, if it works. Okay. I'm 15 years old. Let's do it. Literally, I peel it off and, oh, interesting. First one on. I want to go close with this, right? Because as a mature, beautiful, mature woman, this is an area of contention. This is an area that we struggle with the creping. I hope I went close enough then. I need to go a little bit. Oh, you should have seen that. A little bit, no, maybe not a little bit higher. You've got to be careful with the old skin, right? I can feel that pulling a little bit. That baby's right. I don't know if I should have done that lower. Couldn't go any lower because it would be in my eyebrows, but interesting to try to sleep in this tonight. All right, got my nightie on. It's not a nana nightie by all means because I won't do that. I won't wear pajamas in bed unless I'm freezing. Okay, this is the neck. Oh, look at that neck. God, this neck needs it. Oh, it feels weird. Can I just wear that out? That looks so much better. It's my new accessory. This could be my whole new look when I go out. I do love that on my neck. Okay, I think I'm gonna love this on my decolletage too. Decolletage. Here we go. I'm gonna sleep in all of this, right? I want this to be lower, because that's an area down there that I'm thinking is starting to wrinkle a bit more. Neck. Oh, do I put those somewhere else? No, that's it. God, I hope this, I don't react to it, because again, I'm out tomorrow. Push it and get all that in. That could have probably gone up a little bit higher. I'm just a bit scared to take it off again. So I also want to see if it actually stays on comfortably, but good tight. Like this, I wish my neck, if you could see it from the other mirror, it's like, do you see that? And then you see that. You know what? It's all part of aging. I am 50 years old and I'm proud to be 50, and I'm proud of everything I've gone through and every little imperfection this body has. I have earned, or I have created. Do you know, again, I just wonder if it's gonna actually, if I'm sleeping, does it stay on or not? Well, here we go. I will see you in the morning. Good morning. This is how I wake up looking in the morning. And let me tell you what happened. So these stayed on all night. Literally, I've just woken up. This was fine. This came off in the night and then I put it back on. So it was a bit higher, but I've just seen how I put it back on. So I might have a really big crease there. I'm gonna take them off. I'm gonna let you see how it looks and then shower, get myself ready and really analyze my skin. Okay. Look at that. Oh, no, I've got to remember, I've got to rinse them and put them back on their paper. Okay, neck, here we go, decolletage. I had a dream last night that I had this whole thing on my face and I took it off and there was hair, like it had taken all their tiny little bits of hair off my face. Weird. All right, let's take this baby off. Okay, these, I want to pull them this way. That doesn't say to do it like that, but that's what I would naturally do. That loose skin. That actually looks really good. Okay, I'll go and have a shower, get ready, come back before I put my makeup on so you can have a good look. Okay, I've had a shower. I haven't put anything on my skin. I'm seriously impressed, really impressed with here. I had this magnifying glass here in the bathroom. Look at that, honestly. Super, super impressed. And I don't know if it's because first application, but seriously impressed. I'm going to do this a few times over this holiday to really see if it's, maybe it's just the first time we react, you know, something new with the skin, or does it really work? I put on my daily creams. I am seriously impressed of how my skin looks, especially here. I think the neck too, but then my neck is my, I would say my problem area, you know, with the creping. I would love two of those things on my neck. I do have extra eye things. I might throw them on my neck next time. Okay, I'm gonna put my makeup on and you're gonna see the final look of the day. Right? All ready, all done. Again, I am so impressed with what this has done to my face. And more than ever, right now, I can see the results because I'm exposed to the sun. So I'm a little dehydrated. As I said before, Mama's having a little bit of champagne, which totally dehydrates the skin. And last night, I had all of that and I was tired. Can you see? Look at that. I've got sunscreen on my face, but I'm not pretty happy with the results. I'm extremely happy with the results. That is my honest review for the Oia silicone patches, the anti-aging, anti-wrinkle silicone patches. I love them, love the results. I will continue to use them and I'll keep you updated. Don't forget, if you've enjoyed this video, please give me the thumbs up and don't forget to click on the notification bell so you can be notified when my next video comes out. And please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Boom, blooper. I'm tempted to just put them somewhere else on my face. Slap them on. Can you see that? And then you see that. Oh, the neck does feel a bit. Unless you won't let me down.